What's up, guys? Leopold the Brave here, and before I even begin, new intro. There's a new end card too, but of course you won't see that till the end of the video. Anyways, I'm sure you noticed this new design in the intro, and because I'm showing it to you right now. I hope you like it. It was drawn by the very talented Punri on Twitter. Be sure to go follow them. The link's in the description. This design is super cool and it's full of references to all my favorite video game stuff. I'm of course holding a Keyblade from Kingdom Hearts, wearing Jin Kazama's Tekken 4 outfit, with Crash Bandicoot on a t-shirt. And of course, all my profile pictures, channel banners, and channel arts on various social medias will be changed to have this. The next update is something a few of you have been asking me to do for a while. I have finally made a Patreon. But here's the thing. I have no clue how it works, so there's not really going to be any rewards of any kind or perks or anything. I don't know how that stuff pans out, and I don't think I could keep up with rewards or anything, so feel free to donate and show your support if you want to, but I'm not expecting you to, I'm not asking you to, I'm not begging you to. It's just there, and you can do what you want with it. Because I don't know how this works. So yeah, the real reason I made it is because I heard there was something bad happening in May, and if you make an account before May, you won't be affected by it or something. I don't know all the details, but I was planning on making a Patreon eventually, so I figured, why not do it now so the bad stuff doesn't happen? But anyways, yeah, I have a Patreon, the link's in the description, and it's going to be in the description of every video along with my Twitter, Discord, and DeviantArt. But now what about content updates? For the past several months, I've been doing countdowns and reviews, and I recently started up Q&As again, and that is going to continue. But another type of content is going to be taking center stage for a while, and that would be content related to Crash Team Racing. Since November of last year, the only videos I've made to reach past 1,000 views have been Crash Team Racing related videos. In fact, the most recent one I made is blowing up quite a bit, already at 7k despite barely even being a week old. So you guys have made it pretty clear that that is the type of content you want to see most. So while I'll still be making the other stuff, this will definitely be taking center stage. I'll do more Crash Team Racing speculation, I'll start keeping up with the news for you guys, share gameplay, and of course when the game is out, I'll be doing online sessions and that'll be super cool. Maybe by then I'll learn how to live stream, and that'll be awesome. So in terms of content, reviews, countdowns, Q&As, they're still going, more CTR, Versus is still dead, and yeah, I hope you guys like it. Now let's check out that end card I was telling you about.